We ask if you are standing next to a mat, and you do not have someone actively competing on that mat, please find a place to sit, potentially move somewhere else, or if you are steadfast in maintaining your perch, at least have the courtesy to take a knee. There are people who pay admission fees that are trying to watch their kids from the stands. So, you can be aware of your surroundings. And there are people who want to see wrestling that is situated in front of you and you're not actively watching. Please find a different place to converse. Or in its most simple terms, move. Thank you. Go to TrackWrestling.com. This event being streamed live. And all the results at TrackWrestling.com. Via TrackCast. Next weekend, Five Flags Event Center, Dubuque, Iowa. It's the Rumble by the River. Registration ends on Tuesday. You're strapping here. Let's get some more mat time down the Rumble by the River. Russell for the Golden Catfish. Also, right after Thanksgiving, the Turkey Nationals. You can get one of the coolest trophies ever concocted by Brian. Golden Gobbler. You're going to have a golden catfish. Why not have a side of turkey to go along with it? The Golden Gobbler. Go down to the front of the head table. Check out that trophy. That's right here where we sit right now at Ivy Hall. TurkeyNationals.com. The Zipper Birch right here at Ivy Hall. That is for 8th graders and below. So everybody except for that 26, you guys are eligible to compete at TurkeyNationals.com. Right here, the Zipper Birch. Wrestle and bring home the Golden Gobbler. once again. If you're standing someplace watching a match that doesn't necessarily involve someone you're with, please find a place to watch it that isn't obstructing the view of a larger handful of spectators. We understand that wherever you're standing, you might be blocking somebody, but if you're content with standing there, have a seat, take a knee. And we ask you to be considerate of the viewing options of those around you as well. Thank you.